They were taking a look at a 2011 Honda CRV Special Edition with only 16,000 miles on it. That's right, it's an 11 CRV, 16,000 miles, all-wheel drive, anti-lock brakes, traction control, side airbags all throughout the vehicle. Gorgeous new color for the new body style for the CRV. Non-smoker, and to top it all off, great four-cylinder, gas mileage, and it's still covered under the Honda warranty as well. And not just that. Now, let me show you the room that you're getting in the back of here. This is, I would say, a small to mid-size SUV, but take a look how much room you're getting in here. And that's with the seats up. Now, if you, instead of just, if you need more than just this back area, these seats do fold down so you can use the entire cabin for cargo space. Look how easy it's to put the top down, the liftgate down. Alrighty, I did that with my left hand. Now, very importantly, I do want to let you know the car was never smoked in. There are no rips, no burns, no holes, no cuts, no nothing. Let's put it this way. This is like buying a brand new Honda CR-V, but not spending that amount of money. And take a look how much room. I mean, if you have some tall people coming into an SUV and you want something but great gas mileage, I would definitely say this is the way to go. Now, over here, you do have on the driver's side, very easy and convenient to the driver, power windows, power door locks. Just one of the side airbag indicators throughout the vehicle. You have the power mirror switch over here. Let me just block the sun. And the traction control button right over there as well. Now let's hop in. Cup holder console right here in the middle. You can put that down if you need the extra space. Over here you do have power outlet and an auxiliary port. So you can plug your iPhone, iPod, any MP3 player into it. It'll play directly through the speakers. There's another one of the side airbag indicators. I'm sorry about that. Now, standard AM/FM CD changer, air condition controls, floor shifter over here. Clear that up for a second. Cruise control, steering wheel radio controls. Very convenient. Once you have it, you don't want to get rid of it. Now, what I've been doing lately is I like to turn a car off and turn it back on for two reasons. One, so you can see all the lights turn on and that they all turn off. And that is just a seatbelt light on because the car's running and I'm not buckled since we're stationary. And there you have it. This is a 2011 Honda CR-V with only 16,000 miles on it. Come by, take a look, take a drive, and I'm sure you're going to want to leave a deposit and buy this. And with that being said, I want to thank you, as always, for taking out your time for watching the video. If you have any other questions, don't hesitate to ask. Thank you.